ended. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along that he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not lonely. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined, when out of his sight, to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts, no more ifs or ands or buts. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard? My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy scenes before I came to now. Do you think I was crazy? I may have been only three, but I was sleeping. They all said angry young men. They all said Edison, also Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if they just couldn't understand the idiomatic logic that went on in my head? I had a all because there was no driver on the top.
There was no driver on the top.
And the chicken foot feeders. Crazy.
Ooh,
shooby.
Yeah, look at the city. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. But I said, dear doctor, I think that it's you instead. Because I have got a thing that's unique and new. To prove it, I'll have the last laugh on you. Because instead of one head, I got two. And you know two heads are better than